And now to one of the most read stories on WGRZ.com and on our app. Should people be prohibited from using their smartphones and other devices while crossing the street? A downstate lawmaker says yes and has proposed the bill in the state Senate. But could this actually become law? Channel 2's Jeff Preval has that story.
Hey Siri, what's the most Buffalo thing to do today?
I found this on the web.
Okay, cool. Events in Buffalo. What I just did, if a New York City lawmaker has his way, would be illegal according to the state's vehicle and traffic law. I gave a command to my phone while crossing a street. The bill would also prohibit people from taking pictures, sending texts, reading messages, anything that would force you to actually look at your phone or other devices, laptops, pagers, even kids' electronic games. This would not apply to first responders going to an emergency situation. And it appears the bill wouldn't ban you from actually talking on your phone when you cross a street. State Senator John Liu proposed it because people crossing the street while texting are putting themselves and drivers in danger. The National Safety Council says distracted walking incidents are on the rise and that nearly 6,000 pedestrians were struck and killed by motor vehicles in 2017. If the bill is passed, offenders would get a fine of $25 to $50, and those fines could go up on a second and third offense. How it would be enforced is a question the bill doesn't answer. Now that bill is in the state Senate Transportation Committee, and the chair of that committee is Senator Tim Kennedy. We have questions to Senator Kennedy about whether he supports that bill. That story coming up at 5:30. In Buffalo, I'm Jeff Preval, Channel 2 News.